Hi, my name is Christian McKay Heidicker, author of Scary Stories for Young Foxes. When the committee called me at 4:30 in the morning to tell me that I had won a Newbery honor, I was so happy that I transformed into a fox. And I've been this way ever since. And I'm not even mad about it. I eat mice now and I'm not even mad. Just extremely grateful.